Oh god.
We have to take them all out before we can get in.
Oh my god. God. I think the other will see me in any condition. Maybe I can use crossbow with silence weapon. That should do it. Oh my gosh, it's alive! Yeah, it's silence. He doesn't see me or care me. Well, I will try to aim to his head again. What the fuck, he doesn't die. Well, maybe now he's dead. Oh, I don't know where to go. This part is dangerous. I can't go the other side, oh god. I need to take the other way. I need to take this way. I don't want him to see me. Anyway. Actually, I can make them to follow me. They need to get hit now. Come on, hit them. Perfect. You wanna come? You asshole. No! I don't know what to... Forget it. Ah! I read that I can make a sneak kill after hitting with a button, but it didn't work. When they are stunned, I think I should be able to make a sneak attack, stealth attack, but I couldn't. This is looking bad. I don't like how it sounds. Oh my god. The fat guy. Here's a top. My god. This he give a torch. Oh gosh. Thank you. Well, I don't wanna use my sniper ammo so fast, that's why I am like this. I wanna save ammo, maybe I can need it for a boss or something, because I have very few ammo. I wanna use it cleaver. Why I can't open this? What the fuck? Wow. But why here? Why this area? No!
Really, nigga?
Nice ass.
We have to take them all out. Now we can get through without getting skewered. We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Yeah, I get it. Okay, two down. Make left one of those. Well, now we have. Oh gosh. I'm glad to make critical update because I make headshot really occasionally. I make many headshots. It's really working well. Okay, this one is a little far. I think I will use sniper. Ah! Okay, I'm better. Because this SOS come non-stop. Well, now is the last one I need to kill. Whoa, they dropped life ammo. Nice one. No, what you doing? Are you stupid? I have any ammo.
This is getting tough.
How you can fucking fall alone?
You okay?
Come on, use your axe. Move. Oh my god. I didn't know this is so following me. Wow. Nice. No way. I see only his arm. Well. Okay, now we don't have any more bullshit like this.
We can go ahead. To the tower now.
No. Why this guy is so asshole? He has imbalance or what? Well, I wanna take many items. I will collect them. Fucking.
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now.
Yeah, I get it, but I need to take my items. Well. I think this, I take it up. I don't know if I take it. I take everything. No. Go ahead, you have an axe. Well, this wasn't what I mean, but anyway.
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now.
Shut the fuck up, please. Why you tell so much? Wow. Ah, come on, burn them. I'm pressing the button like crazy. I can't burn them. Come on, man, you are terrible.
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now.
Say this one more time, motherfucker. He's still with this dude? Finally. He fucking died. Well, I think I took everything except down part, but down I think there weren't much things. What the heck? Fuck controls in this game. Oh, what the f- hide. Do you wanna sound fire? I burn myself too! What the heck are you doing? I didn't even do it so close. Come on. Okay, I didn't make so bad chop.
Let's be careful.
I didn't expect to kill him because I was like, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, he will kill me. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay then. I killed him. Yes. I have an explosion? Okay.
The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up.
Wow, I killed it.
This is what the holdup was.
What the heck is going on? Okay. What? I closed by mistake. Well, well, now we come here directly. Oh, hey. What the fuck? Where is map? Ah, yeah, I see her. I can't. What happened? Why I can't add the map? Anyway. Well, there are nothing here. Okay. Again, I'm limited with brain juice or what you call? Well, maximum life could be a really nice idea. Or psi range increased. Handgun, I don't care more damage actually, since I use critical is fucking amazing. And shotgun, I don't care. A few more damage maybe. A rifle is amazing. Rifle maybe I can add damage. And the bolts are really fun to use. Anyway, I think I will collect some more points for more life for me. Whoa, interesting. Well, well, well. Can I use the mirror like before, or I need to use the goddamn pictures? Yes. I thought we finished the chapter, still is going. It's a little long because I need to do many, many things. I need to play carefully. Nice. We hear the sirens now. I think this is the final of the chapter or some shit.
Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us.
What now?
Hang in there. Just a little further.
I can't run.
There are only two. We can take them.
No, that's not.
Fucking idiot. I was thinking he's clever because he's Asian nerd. But if I see you. Goodbye.
Joseph!
And what the heck is this? To suicide? I can't. Okay. Do you have an idea? No, man, no. What? So this is a game over or? What happened? I get it now. I think I need to kill them. Now I save him, I guess.
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry.
I worry because I can't go nowhere. Actually, wow.
Should have just let them.
Huh? And the hell?
It's just a matter of time. It's better this way.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Cover me.
Let's go.
You do it, I do it, or what the fuck, man? What the heck is going on? What? They throw me a dynamite or what the fuck was that?
Hurry, this way.
Physics. Okay, then.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah.
Well. Wow, I didn't lose that axe. Interesting. This is the longest chapter I have played in this game. Chop, chop, chop. Well. It's like we're in a village still.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Nice. I expect a little statue around her. But nope. What is that? Another medic pack? Use it or equip it? Information. So okay, I can use it also for me, but I prefer to heal this guy at the moment. Okay. Oh, that's gross. What's that? I think I will stay here breaking shit all day.
Father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious. A believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church.
I think I smell those things.
They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Sorry for this asshole to destroy the record. But anyway. No. Take the
Father
item.
Father was a stern man. Proud. And I thought intelligent. But he was also pious.
I put a game by mistake.
Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away. Father was
Fuck.
A stern man.
Again,
proud,
I started.
And I thought intelligent. But he was also pious. A believer. He supported the church no matter what the church said. He waved away the allegations. They were infallible. The wretched, the vermin,
what?
The stern. All were taken. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
I wish I take everything.